In this screencast, we will show you how to build your first bulb. After logging into PlayPosit, click on My Bulbs tab on the sidebar menu to enter the extractor's bulb library. Click on Add New Bulb, and it will open the bulb designer in the new window. The first thing to do is import the video to the bulb, and there are several options to do this. The extractor can pick a video from their video library, enter the URL link to their video, upload the video or audio file, or record the video with PlayPosit. The extractor can also search for video hosting on the streaming platform directly with the bulb designer. For example, click on YouTube, type in the keyword to search for the video, then click on the video you want to use. You can change the title of the video here, and click on Done. Now the video is imported to the bulb. Let's add some interactions to it. Click on Add an Interaction, and select the interaction type you want to add. For example, let's add a pause interaction at the beginning of the video. Click on Pause, and enter the text you want students to read when this interaction shows up. Click Done to save the interaction. Let's add another interaction. Drag the playhead below to the desired time step, and click on Add an Interaction. Let's pick a multiple choice this time. Enter the questions, and then enter the answer options. Remember to set the correct answer. The instructor can also click on the gear icon behind each answer to provide feedback. The feedback will show up after students answer the question. Click on Done to save the interaction. For more information about setting up each interaction, please visit PlayPosit's knowledge base to learn more. After setting up all the interactions, click on the Review tab on the top. Instructors can edit a title and provide learning objective here. You can also add text, target audience, and subjects here. Click on Save Change. Before saving the bulb, instructor can preview the bulb by clicking Preview, and it will open the bulb in a new window.
To the Sun is Mercury, which has the shortest orbit in the solar system at about 3 Earth months.
Instructors can also change the preview perspective from the instructor to the learner by clicking on the gear icon in the lower right corner. After previewing, close the preview windows and return to the bulb designer. Click on Save and Exit to save and leave the bulb designer. The saved bulb can be found in the instructor's bulb library.